Bioethics is one of the most exciting academic fields that exists. It allows us to reflect on crucial, complex ethical dilemmas that exist in the field of health, the field of medicine and life sciences.
Students are drawn from all over the world, people coming from different backgrounds, different academic backgrounds, different experience in life, and bringing different contexts, and it makes the program really, really rich.
The Master of Bioethics program aims to prepare students to develop skills in critical reasoning, argumentation, and communication on complex ethical issues. It aims to prepare students to study complex ethical dilemmas and provide answers that are useful to society. It aims to prepare students to develop skills in doing research in complex ethical fields. Graduates of our Master of Bioethics program will take up responsibilities in clinical ethics committees, research ethics committees, and all kinds of bioethics committees over all the world, giving advice to governments and policymakers. It will allow students to teach bioethics in different areas, and it will allow many students to continue on research in these fields.
I did the master's about 2 years ago. I was practicing as a physician in the United States, and my main motivation was a sense of frustration with not having the tools to deal with the moral challenges that I encountered and became more and more aware of as I was practicing medicine. And in that sense, it was an extremely fulfilling year because I really did acquire the tools to address it, and it has really changed what I do now. And it changed, first of all, the way I practice medicine. But it also changed what I do. I now also do ethics in the hospital. I do ethics consultations and serve on ethics committees and help write policies in a more morally responsible way. And even teach a little bit of bioethics to the students. So it really, the master's really was a positive contribution to my life.
Our Master of Bioethics program has been designed as a one-year program in which students take up a common set of courses that are crucially focused on complex ethical issues that exist. It will allow them to take up electives from different programs in the field of philosophy, theology, social sciences, and make a one-year program in Leuven, in the heart of Europe.